Alrighty guys, go ahead right into this. So we're gonna be doing a Freedom Fortnite type patrol. Honestly, whatever we can really get our hand into. But basically we're gonna be driving this Corvette and we're gonna be turning the GPS upside down by playing some LSPDFR. I don't know why I didn't mention that in the video, but I thought I would track it. So let's go ahead and get right in there. You guys did a lot of climbing. It stops on a dime and speeds up. The Corvette is probably my favorite car, to be honest. So far. Oh. Dispatch, show me 10-8.
Roger that. 1, Lincoln, 18. Proceed to patrol area.
I'm gonna get our light auto going. I got off of that. Finito. That is sick. This is somebody get away from us now. My black episode, why I missed that video.
We've got a Grand Theft Auto in progress in Grande Sonora Desert.
Show me him out.
10-4, copy that. 1, Lincoln, 18.
I know there's a way to do it. Might have to just get another mod later, which is fine. I just figured it would have been a setting in here somewhere. Oh, here we go. I'm a door. I found it! Curious how fast this thing will go. Where did it put it? Of course, right where my camera is, so that's where we're at. Alrighty. Well, too bad I canceled that call. I guess we'll drive around and see if there's something else going. Oh, that camera's in like the worst spot, sorry. Not really using it right now, so get out of my way. Oh man, this thing like turns super high. Just curious how fast it'll go. Look at that one, so like 100 miles an hour, like nothing. This thing is fun. Alright, guys, drive around. I have it set at 70 miles an hour, but it's not gonna happen in town. But I'm gonna keep an eye on the food. I hope the how do they call that? Box? Look at the tire when they're calling. Yeah, I know what it means. Yeah, I don't know what it means. had to move a little farther from the exit, because I let the flow down from the exit. GTA logic, something new. I was hoping tomorrow I'd spend all day recording to you, but yeah, I did not, so we'll make it work. One time I'm ready to pull people over, it's one time nobody wants to go fast. Excuse me, 68. Dispatch, I need a plate check.
Target vehicle license plate, 82 King X-ray William 711. Target is 10-4.
Show me on a 10-11. Show me on 10-11. I don't think there's really a way to say that we're on a traffic stop. Insurance, proof of insurance of entry.
Kiflom!
Kiflom, my friend.
Thanks.
Back up. That's W711, is that right? One way to find out.
Stay out of trouble!
Alrighty, well, I read my citation and we're going to the girls, so go ahead and move on from here. Highways also don't quite fizzy radar and stuff until I can get more call ops updated. But right now, a lot of people haven't updated their stuff, so. Which is fine, but. That makes it harder to do stuff. back, can I get a plate check? Can I get a plate check?
Target vehicle license plate 20 Tom Lincoln Ocean 274. Target is 10-4.
Alrighty. Going on with the guy. Hello.
Hold here!
I'm doing this because your eyes smell like the car is in the car, you said you're pale, and your face is very pale. So try a different path. Walk a turn, one foot in, one foot out.
Not your lucky day, pal!
Sufficient of you, I did not under arrest yet, but I'm gonna detain you. Until I can do some, other tasks for you. I'm going to move you over here so you're out of the highway. And I'll call you Sethi with that. Alrighty, so. Why are your eyes bad? Anyway, so right now you could be arrested for being under the influence. Caught it, so I'm gonna go ahead and pat you down real quick. Binocular and a vibrator. Alrighty, I'm not gonna ask what that is. What's that for you?
Assistance required in Mount Gordo.
Oh man, that car, dude. I just love the front end of it.
Hello.
Hello. I'm fine with him.
What an ass.
Containing a liquid residue and a pile of dirty clothes. Cool. Make sure I get all this. I want to make sure they're not different.
Target vehicle license plate 20 Tom Lincoln Ocean 274. Target is 10-4.
Thank you.
Alrighty. Question.
Thanks.
Tow truck. Assistance required in Mount Gordo.
You're on the wrong side of the road there, bud. Alrighty guys, well I had a lot of fun with this, I think I'm gonna go ahead and end it here. I think I'm gonna go ahead and end it here guys, this was a lot of fun, I enjoyed this, a couple traffic stops, you know, nothing crazy, but it's better than nothing. If you guys like the car, and you want me to check it out more and not just do like the county, I can do some city patrol with it, I don't see why not, but man, this car is one of my favorites, so hopefully you guys enjoy. If you guys have any suggestions on what kind of cars and stuff I should drive, put them in the comments below. Thank you, and I'll see you guys on the next episode. Bye!